वेलकम बैक टू योर फेवरेट चैनल मैथ हेल्पर सी एक्सरसाइज 8.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। ए बी सी डी इज अ ट्रेपेजियम इन विच ए बी इज पैरेलल टू सी डी, ए डी इज अ डायगोनल ऑफ द ट्रेपेजियम एंड ई इज द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ ए डी, ई इज द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ ए डी मीन सी डी इज इक्वल टू ई। अ लाइन इज ड्रॉन थ्रू ई पैरेलल टू ए बी, दिस लाइन ई एफ इज पैरेलल टू ए बी इंटरसेक्टिंग बी सी एंड एफ। नाउ शो दैट एफ इज द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ BC, you have to show that F is the midpoint of BC. Now how to do this? You will firstly take in triangle ADB. In triangle ADB, you write E is midpoint of AD, and it is given that EF is parallel to AB. If EF is parallel to AB, EG is also parallel to AB. So EG is parallel to AB. Therefore you will write B G is the midpoint of DB by converse of midpoint theorem. What is converse of midpoint theorem? That line segment joining one side of a triangle parallel to second side bisects the third side. Now same way you will do another part. In that you have to prove CF is equal to FB. So you will take in triangle DBC, you will take G is midpoint of DB. Proved above you will write, because it is proved above, so you will write here proved above. Then you will take GF is parallel to CD, because EF is parallel to AB and AB is parallel to CD. It is given in the question. So if EF is parallel to AB and AB is parallel to CD, means EF and CD are parallel to same line AB, therefore they will be parallel to each other. So EF will be parallel to CD. And GF is part of EF only, so you can write GF is parallel to CD. Therefore, F is midpoint of BC. Here also reason will come, converse of mid point theorem, that line segment joining one side of a triangle, bisecting the one side of a triangle parallel to the second side, bisects the third side. So this is the converse of midpoint theorem, that in a triangle, line segment joining the midpoint of one side of a triangle parallel to second side bisects the third side. By that you got F is the midpoint of BC. And this only you have to prove, so you will write, hence proved. Thank you.